We'll be going to SmackDown Live in April.